Okay, so Chris Burnett on Facebook just shared a Wayne Shorter tune. That's one of my favorites off of off Speak No Evil, called Fee-Fi-Fo-Fum, and Elvin Jones plays drums on it. And it's interesting, you know, everyone has like favorite tunes and stuff, and you know, there's specific reasons why that is. You know, it could be like an intellectual reason, or just the tune makes you feel a certain way. And I go a long time without like listening to music that I like. You know, you just, you put the recording away for a while and you just take it out again. And but you know, because of the internet and people sharing music and stuff, it's like, oh hey, this is one of my favorites, and you see it and you're like, oh, this is one of my favorites too. And all it takes is like a click of a button, you know, and then you hear it again, and it completely reminds you why it's your favorite thing in the first place, and literally like puts you in this place that you were not in before you clicked the button. So it's like someone taking a spoonful of like your favorite dish ever and just like quickly putting it in your mouth, and you're like, oh my god, and you're just you know, you're just like, it is like amazing explosion of like sensation. Anyway, this is the tune. Elvin Jones on drums. Wayne Shorter. Anyway, Speak No Evil is the recording. This is one tune. Every tune on the CD is like this. And if it makes you feel remotely close to how it makes me feel, then it's money well spent. I recommend it. All right, enough.